done, Deltas. The Wookiee defense systems are now online and available to destroy the Separatist cruiser. In the upper levels of each of the four bays, you'll find a Wookiee dual missile turret. Only with the combined firepower of all four turrets do we have the slightest chance of taking down this juggernaut.
Alright.
Get on it then, Deltas.
Why aren't we moving?
Save the button.
Oh, sorry, sir.
Oh my god. You've been out of it forever, Sev. Last, my first time I played the game, he was the best of the best. Now all of a sudden he can't even, like, function.
Go!
We've made it to the top, sir.
Thank you. I have full sniper rounds? When did this happen?
Begin sniper maneuver, Delta.
Establishing position.
Take them out from there, Delta.
On my way.
Break out the heavy weapons.
Sir.
Good to go, sir.
Boom, how do you like my rocket? Boom.
Detonate alive!
I'm out.
Oh, reloading. No.
Target area. Fire the hole!
Droid down. Good shooting, Delta.
Nice shot.
That seems like the better use of it.
62's down. 62 is down.
Take out that droid.
Yeah, here. Ooh. Oh, uh-oh. Hey, hey, no, no! Stay away from me! Just start running away from him. He tried to poke me.
Pack it up, Delta. Abandon position, Delta.
Scorpion back and ready to go.
Well, I'm alive, if that counts.
Heal up.
Can we all just...
On my way, squad leader!
Heal up. There we go.
Delta 4-0 recovered.
I'm good. Let's go.
But this section gets hard too.
Destroyer droids here.
Because we keep losing a commando every so often. Pretty much they try to put you to the absolute test.
Absolutely, sir. Placing breach charge. Clear.
Grenade thrown.
Perfect hit, 3-8.
There we go.
Take cover, Delta. There's a fire squad.
Take out that droid.
Can it stop? Why did it like focus, man? It just lasered me. Give me up.
Oh.
You're the easiest knife to stand down.
Oh. Oh. Aid. No.
It just shot its own teammate.
Excellent kill.
Assisting 4-0.
What the hell happened? You're doing so good.
I hate it when they do that.
Prep for conflict.
Get yourself some Vector, Commando.
On my way, squad leader!
Got it, sir.
There we go, everybody. The sound of the entire team healing.
Initiate Vector procedures, Delta.
I'm heading there now. Much better.
Whew.
Sev, this one is yours.
I'm on it.
It's in here, right? Yep, Sev is the first one to leave. Goodbye, Sev. But yes, that's what we're doing.
Let's find out what's on the other side.
Reach charge set.
This is where you
clear.
Save. Now you're down to two.
Grenade thrown. Great shooting, sir.
So that's how it opens.
Geo.
Bombard them from there, Delta.
Enemies go boom, sir.
Sit up there, Delta.
Good tactics, sir.
Target area in view.
Weapon ready. In position.
What? Oh. Gotcha. Thank you. That worked out perfectly.
I got up here. Cancel the new dump.
Oh.
Eliminate tug. Let's use this clear line of fire.
Ready weapon
for my way.
Scorch.
I gotta play like a tryhard right now.
Let's start this.
Ah, there you go.
Nice shot.
Let's move on.
Wait, oh, that's a backwards cover? Someone told me this.
ECDs will disrupt their neural network. Need a reload here.
Can you get away from him? Thank you.
Fixer?
I'll take this one, sir.
Oh, now we're down to 2.
I'm good. Let's go.
Oh, boy. Save.
Delta, begin door breach.
Aye, sir. Breach charge.
The only reason I breach now anymore is just for speed.
Go! Eliminate hostiles!
Place proximity unit there.
Placing detonator. It's ready, squad.
Come in.
Powering up.
Come on, reload. Thank you. Well, that could have gone better, but in the end, it could have gotten a lot worse, too. Woohoo! No.
Nice one, leader, man. He's calling the big guys. Way to go, boss man. Reloading.
Well, that worked out really. Oh, there was my health.
You back.
I should have just shut up. I was like, oh yeah, there we go. Back. Finally something went terribly wrong.
Initiate door breach, Commando.
Aye, sir.
Yeah, you have to go all out.
Clear! Breach successful. Let's go.
Take them out from there, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Oh no, my mortal enemy. Oh, come on. This thing has to be dead soon. How he's not dead beyond me. Thank you. Oh my goodness.
You, Vector, now.
I thought you'd never ask, sir.
They went hard to try to kill us. What am I gonna do? I just be by myself?
I'm healed.
Alright.
Commence door breach.
Commencing.
Love the huge battle above us.
Clear.
Oh!
Successful. Let's go.
All right. Thank you, game, for just smacking me around. All right. Let's get it. Ha! Huh. I got the light mode too, boy. Everything looks fuzzy as hell, but alright.
Delta, begin door breach.
On our way.
Oh, yes.
Breach charge set. Clear. Oh, so that's how it opens.
Oh yeah, also, in case you want to know. Oh, yep. I'm dead. Give me up, give me up, give me up.
No,
don't shoot it. Give me up, give me up.
Uh-oh. Oh! They got me.
Hold it together, Delta.
If I can get you. Oh. No, no, no. Please don't kill me, please don't kill me. Ooh, hoo, hoo.
Six two, ready to go, sir. Chief's on the mark. Got one.
Delta, anti-armor there.
Time to use a real weapon.
Oh, alright. This game is getting stressful. Oh, instead of cover, you get some health. I survived with like the minimum required health.
I'm good. Let's go.
All right.
Breach that door, Delta. Aye,
sir.
Get it open.
Setting charge. Clear.
I think Trandoshans are all dead
hostiles.
Too. I don't see what hostiles you're talking about. Did nothing load in? Oh, that's funny. Nothing loaded in. You know what? I needed that, honestly.
6-2, hop on. 6-2, mounting missile turret.
Yep. Oh. Ooh, you saved my life. And that's it. We're done. It's all by ourselves now.
Turret ready, sir.
Oh no, the worst enemies in the game! Ow! Oh! My health! Why do I joke around like that when I know stuff like that's gonna happen? I joke around like, oh, the worst enemies, and all of a sudden I lose half my health. Dave, come closer. I'm having so much trouble with the easiest enemy in the game. Ooh. Now I'm midair. Can I just sprint the ending? Probably. You have to take care of all the enemies around you. So remember, Crashly, these ones will kill you. And that's it. It's time. We get on the turret and we finish this game.
Delta Squad, concentrate turbo lasers on target.
Their shields are down, squad. Keep it up.
Almost there.
Scans indicate her hull is weakening, Delta Squad. We're coming in for a striping run. Keep firing.
We just have to weaken it just a little bit more.
Target acquired. Target locked. Missiles away.
Nuked.
Nothing like a little precision teamwork, Deltas.
And that was nothing like a little precision teamwork.
Lose the chatter, Commandos. What now, sir?
Awaiting further instructions, 40.
Delta Squad, regroup at 3-8's position for exfil.
Boss, I've got a problem here.
Civ, where are you?
Shit! On multiple hostiles!
Lost his signal, boss.
We'll find it again, dammit! Squad, regroup. We're going after Civ.
Negative, 3-8. New orders came through from the Jedi Generals. Clear the area. Evac now!
I don't care if they came from Master Yoda himself.
As a matter of fact, they did, soldier. Now get your squad out of there.
Blast our orders! 40?
He's right, boss. We gotta evac.
Sir, we have to go back.
And then they leave.
Delta Lead, get your men under control. One commando is not worth risking an entire operation.
One commando? He's talking about my pod brother.
Hold on, advisor. What do you mean, an entire operation?
Your team was the advance force for a full-scale Republic invasion. I had strict orders not to tell you. It was your reconnaissance, your intel that verified the operation. And now the invasion has begun.
Republic assault ship on Vector 6. Hostiles to starboard, ready guns. Firing solution in 2 seconds. Watch it, Paul. Leader, they're on your tail.
Twin starfighters, incoming at 0R27. Look out!
Yo.
Boss, look.
Ooh, you got
it's
a shot?
The invasion force.
Taking the city was only the beginning.
I've never seen so many ships before.
Yes, sir. Yes, I'll patch you through right away. Listen up, Deltas.
All Republic forces, establish forward command in Kajiro.
Is that really who I think it is?
Rendezvous with Delta Squad, we must. Upon them, we rest much hope. Orbe freedom must not be sacrificed.
Sorry, Deltas. Looks like it's back to the action. You have your orders.
Delta Squad, lock and load.
Oh, I love Star Wars Republic Commandos. Sorry for not being there right at the end. I already know what happened, so. I'm gonna get so, like, copyrighted because of the song, but I don't even care. I'm gonna let this whole thing play.
Thank you.
Wow, I didn't realize it just ended so abruptly, but I absolutely love this game. However, what really gets me is there was never a, I mean, it was a great ending, but it set up the game to have a sequel that's most definitely not going to come. Though I do have some sad news. I was not going to actually play this game yet, not for a long, long time. I was waiting for both the remastered version of this to come out and the remastered version of Star Wars Knights of the Republic. But both were cancelled and it broke my heart. So I figured I would play them as is. Star Wars Knights of the Republic, I do have like a short little, a small little surprise to say for the game. Just to make it more fun for me, and a little bit better for you guys, since it'll be almost new for me as well. But I hope that maybe Disney, for some reason, makes a Star Wars Republic Commando 2. But not with, you know, the one who's making the Star Wars Battlefront games nowadays. DICE just isn't good for it. Neither is EA. They're both not really good for this sort of stuff. And funny enough, I don't even know if I want Activision to handle it. I want like a separate company. But if they can make a really nice game out of this, I would be super proud. But something tells me that's not going to happen. Like, it could even be something like it follows Order 66. Like, they go against their orders. And, like, no, like they're following orders. All of a sudden, they go against the orders and rescue their friend. Just in the nick of time for the Order 66 to come out. And now they're pissed because the Jedi made them abandon their friends. Now they strike harder against the Jedi. That would make a great game, wouldn't it not? Also, you know, Knights of the Republic 3 would have been a really nice game. We're tied off. And not let end with such a sour note. But I'm not a game maker or a game designer or anything. So I just play games for fun. Either way, this is Shotgunrainguy signing off.